and cemeteries are overrun. Some families are having to wait more than a week before being able to bury their loved ones. And in the hospitals, the effort to prevent April in New York level of death is becoming almost insurmountable. Dr. Yvonne Melendez, who coordinates medical care for Hidalgo County in Texas, spoke to NBC News about the increasing death toll that he's seeing in his county.
We knew that we had all the elements of a perfect storm. You know, we are the number one or number two every year of being the poorest area in the country, being the most obese in the country, having the greatest diabetes in the country. We went from 12 people dying in 2.5 months to 35 people dying in 1 morning. 2.5 months versus 1 morning. We went from a couple of people on ventilators to close to 200. So 8 people in the ICUs way over 200. From 37 people at the highest in the hospital to over 1,000. So we never in our nightmare thought that during hurricane season, which one is brewing, that we would be set up for a perfect storm, a tsunami, if you will.